usually when I write songs, I work on one song, then I work on the next, but like, I started making this as like a whole, you know what I mean?
Do you like that better?
It was like interesting because it's all like growing together. Like every song is always like kind of in the same spot. There's like ones that have a little more, but I bring them up to like I started out just everything started out with just like a couple tracks, little like melodies, and then like it just kept growing and growing. And now like you know it's really starting to come together. It's interesting to see. I don't know. I guess I shouldn't really even be talking to you guys.
Nah, yeah, more just do your own thing.
Yeah. Like, I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world because, like...
Well, for some parts, but...
Yeah.
But, pretty much, like...
Like, right there when you were like, this is my, like, we're doing, like, I'm doing... You were talking about what you were doing.
Oh, yeah.
That was fun.
That's cool.
But, like, don't be like, hey, Mike, pass me the,
Yo, Mike!
Yeah. Pass me the marbles.
Pass me the blood, yo.
Little dick walker?
Yeah, dude. I got this at the penis museum in Iceland.
There's a what? Oh, I heard about that one.
Yeah, it's the one and only penis museum in Iceland.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
There's nothing funnier than that, right?
That is?
No.
Dance in the Moonlight by Thin Lizzy.
Dancing in the Moonlight. That one?
No, it's
No?
It's about guys who did the Boys Back in Time.